crap, but I care too much about my image to say that.
I have to sh**.
I can't believe they actually like my art piece. I found it in a dumpster behind a kindergarten.
Every museum ever.
Baby, you know, this is my ideal day. It's just like that movie 500 Days of Summer.
Oh, babe, let's take a picture with this blob thing.
Let's leave now.
Babe, we're so cultured.
Oh my god, like yogurt.
Every... ever.
Okay, I think I'm ready to leave.
Yeah, where's the exit?
Oh, right there.
Oh, no, I think that's vintage revival art.
Oh, okay, I think you're right. Let's grab a map.
Wait, no, this is a map installation, I think?
Oh, okay, all right. Let's ask the security guard.
No, this is performance art.
No, I'm the security guard. I get this all the time. The exit is that way.
Wow, he's really good.
Are we supposed to tip him?
Yes.
Surrealism.
Pointillism.
Capitalism.
Cubism. Those are arts. Moving on to one of my favorite pieces. This is Edvard Munch's The Scream. Now, Munch often depicted deeply traumatic events in his own life onto the painting. You see this sexless, twisted, fetal-faced creature with his eyes and mouth wide open in terror captures a moment in which Munch said the air turned to blood. What do you guys think about that? Damn it.
That looks like a pee-pee.
Yeah.
Oh, let's check out the special exhibit.
Yeah.
Excuse me, ladies. Only one person into the special exhibit at a time.
Hello, first.
I'm sorry, but you have to buy a special ticket for this exhibit.
Okay, we'll take two.
You can only buy them online.
Oh, then I'll buy it from my phone.
6 months in advance.
What's even in there? Is it worth it?
Oh, the art isn't worth it, but the feeling of exclusivity is.
See you in 6 months.
Oh, wait, hold on. And it is sold out.
Damn it!
I drew a line on a large canvas.
Ooh, I'll buy it for $50 million.
The Kiss was painted by Austrian symbolist painter Gustav Klimt between 1907 and 1908. The couple's embrace often makes me think of my ex-wife, Leslie, because this was her favorite piece of artwork, and I begged her to let me embrace her, but she insisted that my touches made her sick. Now, we'll continue on to 77 more pieces that remind me of my ex-wife.
I think we're on the wrong tour.
Why would Leslie treat a like that?
I dare you to touch it.
You see anything? It's weird, right? Excuse me, what kind of art do you have at this museum?
Oh, we don't actually have any art at this museum. It's a bunch of colorful backdrops for your Instagram photos.
Oh, well, I guess I could use a little extra color on my Instagram. How much is it?
$300.
For two tickets?
Oh, no, that's for one ticket. Mm-hmm. Two tickets would be... $900.
Damn it!
Every museum ever. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you haven't yet seen the last you posted that featuring Katie Don.